with lost revenue ARPA funds, we are able to purchase vehicles, drones, license plate readers, corrections vans, and other things that are going to benefit not only our entire community, but it also the community will not have to pay for those out of our tax dollars. We have vehicles that we try and stay up to date with as far as their mileage, their condition, and so we replace those vehicles about every 3 years. Corrections vans we're also able to purchase through the ARPA Lost Revenue Fund, and at this point in time, corrections vans, the transit vans that we utilize for our transports, are difficult to find because of some manufacturing issues that are beyond anybody's control, mainly due to COVID. The drones, again, these are drones that we're purchasing through the ARPA Lost Revenue Funds. These are FLIR drones. These are not regular drones. And by FLIR, it means that they have some night vision on them, so we can actually utilize those at night. And we've actually utilized our drone a number of times in looking for suspects, in helping the fire departments check out a building to see how bad the damage is during a fire. And by using these drones, that the FLIR drones that we are able to utilize at night, it allows us to continue to work and continue to search for things even when, you know, it's dark outside. The LPRs, which are the license plate readers, is what that stands for. License plate readers benefit us in a lot of ways. Most importantly, when things occur, because when a crime occurs, normally the police aren't around and we get called to a place. But when somebody leaves an area, we're looking for witnesses who may have seen this car. Those cameras actually pick up those cars, and we can get an idea of who was in the car, the direction that it went, and hopefully allows us to apprehend those offenders in a timely manner. We're doing this to keep our community safe because of the importance of public safety throughout our county.